ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Terry Bozzio, Pat Mastelotto, Tony Levin, and Allan Holdsworth.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so very, very much. Appreciate it. This is my favorite drummer, Pat Mastelotto. That's my favorite bass player, Tony Levin.
Yeah.
This is everybody's favorite guitarist, Allan Holdsworth. And I'm the late Ricky Nelson. Thank you so very much for allowing us to be able to come here and play for you, listening. For those of you who don't understand, I'm sure there isn't anybody here, but I'm going to say it anyway, because there's always some idiot out there looking for a fight. Right? Now, basically, I just want to say we have no music prepared. We are improvising. We call it spontaneous composition, or loose influence for it. Simple rules. First rule is you listen. You listen like a motherfucker. So I haven't been able to say motherfucker in a long time, so I've been working on drumchannel.com, and it's mainly for kids and stuff. And tomorrow we have a little early show, right, for kids, so I'm going to say motherfucker all I want tonight. The second thing is you can make a decision to go with or to go against. And with this kind of freedom comes great responsibility. And in the moment, we're using everything we know about composition, about music, everything we've studied all of our lives to a greater or lesser degree and to a greater or lesser level of success, right? Some nights we win, some nights we lose. But we do our best. Huh? Some nights they lose, yes. Well, no, not tonight. Somebody said that. That's really sweet. Thank you. Yeah, so at any rate, it's been a dream to be able to play with these guys. My idea of a band is unconditional acceptance of all the members' ideas. And, all these guys play exactly what I want to hear. Nobody has to tell anybody what to do. And it's a beautiful, beautiful thing to be a part of. So, that be that. Now also, yeah, it is cool. Well, we think so. We'd like to think so. Right? I mean, you never know. Also, we're trying to give you, in this day and age of packaged, processed, and easily repeatable events, we try to give you an authentic, exclusive, unrepeatable, special event. And it will be different every set we play. And that's what we're trying to do. So we want to thank you for that, and we'll dispense with any formalities, because what we'll do right now is we're going to pretend that you've just given us a thunderous applause, and we're going to come back and play an encore. Thank you very much. And to be honest with you, the only reason we're doing that is because it's really treacherous getting in and off, out of this stage area, so we're just going to stay here and play the encore, and we wish you the very best, and thank you for coming.
Thank you.
poem's picture.